What's good, cryptocurrency fans out there? Welcome back to the Everything Altcoin channel. Today we're going to be talking about a NFT gem that should be coming out soon that is actually created by some big people in the gaming space. We're talking about big time, but before we actually get to talk about it, I would like to ask you guys to subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. We're on the road to 10k subscribers, so if you guys would like to help out with that and be a part of the 10k giveaway, hit that red subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video, comment anything in the comment section down below, and most importantly, hit that bell button to get notified every time I upload a new video. And lastly, check out the description down below for the Discord and the Patreon, which also has a new tier regarding private sales. So if you guys would like to know more about that, just join the Discord and ask your questions and they will be answered. And let's get right into it, guys. Big Time is a multiplayer action RPG that makes collectible NFTs accessible to everybody. And this is looking like it's going to be a pretty good game. I do believe so, just because of the fact that the people that's behind it, right? As you guys can see, Big Time is a multiplayer action RPG where you team up with friends to adventure across time and space, explore ancient mysteries and futuristic civilizations as you battle your way through history, collect rare and legendary NFT items to decorate your avatar and personal time machine where you can hang out with your friends. So here are the blogs that they've been a part of so far: VentureBeat, Bloomberg, and CoinDesk. You know, that's some pretty big blogs right there to be a part of as of right now. As you guys can see, Big Time Studios has recruited an all-star team of game industry veterans from the likes of Epic Games, Blizzard, EA, Riot, and have contributed to some of the best loved franchise in gaming history, including Fortnite, God of War, Call of Duty, and Overwatch, just to name a few, guys. That is just to name a few. Like they said, literally just to name a few. And that's freaking big. Those are some of the biggest games that ever came out. Especially Fortnite itself changed the whole gaming industry as of right now. But we just got to this part where basically it's going to explain to you what Big Time essentially does, the gaming aspect of it. Right now you got your warrior right here, the Time Warrior here, then you got the Chronomancer here. And then there's going to be two new warriors that comes out soon. You got the weapons, arm yourself with a unique arsenal of weaponry. Each suits the different playstyle. So this is something along the lines, I would like to say, of League of Legends, like mixed with Fortnite probably. But it definitely does look cool. And like I said, these NFTs, I'm assuming that you'll be able to actually sell these NFTs later on. So basically customize every aspect of your avatar's appearance with limited edition NFTs based on cosmetic items. Trade NFTs on our own built-in highly accessible marketplace that opens up the power of crypto to everyone. So you can actually trade the NFTs in their own marketplace. Whether that NFT brings you profit, we have to see. But this is the most important part I want to show you guys. This is the team, guys. This is the team. Ari, right, is the pioneered NFTs and founder at Decentraland, guys. That's Mana. And we know Mana is probably like the biggest NFT gaming platform, I think. I'm not too like well versed on it, but I do know a lot of people that talk about Mana, Decentraland. And he is the CEO. He founded Decentraland and now he's making Big Time, guys. You got Thor here, who pioneered MMOs and social games at EA. That's pretty big, right? And you got Matt here, who's, you know, with Fortnite, Gears of War, and Medal of Honor. Carlo, God of War, Ratchet and Clank, World of Warcraft. Martin here, Fortnite, Gears of War. Aaron here, also Fortnite and Gears of War. Then you got TJ here, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, Call of Duty Ghost, Medal of Honor. Then you got Brian here, Overwatch 2, which was a good game, Blade Runner 2049. Then you got Doug, who's Altamia Online, I think, and Command and Conquer. Then you got Tom here with the League of Legends Sky Children of the Light, guys. These are big people around the whole gaming industry, a part of some of the biggest games, and now they've come together to make Big Time. Guys, I do believe that this is going to be a big game. How the NFTs will end up working, like I said, if you're able to, like, you know, make profit off this game, it could go crazy. I think this actually moves the NFT space even more, even bigger, just by bringing in these bigger name people to work on a game together that actually connects gaming and crypto, especially the NFT portion of crypto, guys. So this is something that you guys should all look forward to. You know, enter your email here, subscribe to it, learn more about this, because when it comes out, you guys should be very interested, especially if you like gaming and NFTs. This brings the best of both worlds into one place for you guys. So I'm kind of interested in seeing what this actually holds in the future and how the game will play out, and like I said, how the marketplace will do, especially if the NFTs are very profitable. This could become a very profitable game for a lot of people, right? But let me know what you guys think so far about Big Time. How do you guys feel about the people that's behind Big Time? Are you excited for Big Time and in their NFTs? Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. And if you guys haven't subscribed already yet, you know the deal. Hit that red subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video, comment anything in the comment section down below, and most importantly, hit that bell button to get notified every time I upload a new video. And I'll check you guys later. Peace, YouTube.